figure out what dynamo works. Because I got two vultures on my left in the tree. This one was on the ground and he flew in the tree and he came back down. But there was a fourth one. Pretty much okay. You know, people describe these birds as, you know, centuries of death. But remember, what's interesting, a lot of people may not even know this, black vultures and turkey vultures, any vulture, they can't kill an animal on their own. I can't remember what it is if they don't have the right beak or the right feet or whatever. They're just not built for it. But
let's go back up.
Freedom's okay. Freedom's in a backpack and he's nervous. He's scared. Okay, I just want to see what dog. Okay, let's see. Oh, it's behind the fence. That's not good. A squirrel, but it smells terrible. Can't tell what it is. Oh god, it's pretty big. Could be a rabbit. Oh, maybe a raccoon. Listen, we just walked here yesterday, and there was no odor yesterday. All right, we're signing off. Have a great night.